Hi, let's talk about the inferior vena cava and its tributaries. So here we're looking at the retroperitoneum again, and we can see this magnificent inferior vena cava, which is retroperitoneal, and it is found right lateral to the abdominal aorta there. The inferior vena cava is formed by the coalescence of the common iliac veins. They come together to form this spectacular vessel. We can see a couple of really nice veins here. So here is a right gonadal vein. Here is a right renal vein. And we can see just an itty bitty here. That's a right suprarenal vein. So the suprarenal vein drain the suprarenal or adrenal gland. So just like the gonadal arteries, sometimes they're called specialized names. So expect also hear things like ovarian or testicular veins as well. But gonadal works as well and is infinitely more inclusive. So let's take a look at what's going on the left side here. We can see a very nice left renal vein receiving several tributaries. So here's a common trunk that receives the left inferior phrenic vein as well as the left suprarenal vein from the left suprarenal gland there. You can also see a left gonadal vein there. And let's make this a little larger. Let's take a look at this more closely. So here's our IVC. Here is our left renal vein. And so we're receiving blood from the left kidney. We're also receiving blood from the left gonad. And we're receiving blood from this common trunk from the left hemidiaphragm, as well as the left suprarenal gland. And if, for some unlucky reason, if there were an abdominal aortic aneurysm, that could put pressure on the left renal vein, so between the abdominal aorta and the superior mesenteric artery, which could occlude the flow of blood back from all of these structures. That would be called left renal vein entrapment syndrome, also known as nutcracker syndrome. So we've discussed the inferior vena cava and many of its tributaries with a particular emphasis on the asymmetry of IVC branches into the right or from the right side of viscera with respect to tributaries of the left renal vein, which drain the left counterparts specifically. Thank you very much for your time.